Welcome is Dr. Mehta County General Hospital. He is the OCM generating plant, and as the main generating plant serving the hospital. And as you hear, it's a generating plant. So the main thing is to generate oxygen, and this medical oxygen to be used on patients. So right from this point, the machine is power is coming in through a voltage regulator to stabilize power, that is in case of power fluctuations. And from this point, the first unit of the machine is called a compressor, and this is where air from outside, air is being captured from this unit, and this air is stored in one of the main tanks, that's the first tank, and that's called air storage tank. So that's just basically ordinary air that is stored from that tank. From that point, this air passes through the dryer, whereby all moisture is removed from that air. From that point, the air passes through, comes to what we call zeolites. So this is a compressor, a generator, where we are having zeolites, and zeolites have high affinity for all other gases. That's the CO2, the inert gases, all those other gases. Zeolite has very high affinity for those gases. And once this air that is combined with all those gases, remember this air oxygen is only about 21%. So zeolite will absorb all these other gases. And in the process, it increases the percentage of oxygen in that air. And this oxygen, this oxygen is measured to try and identify what's the purity of this oxygen that is generated. And this machine is called a pressure swing absorption type of machine, which is a double swing, a double dual pressure swing absorption. And in such a case, you are able to get at least 95%. Of oxygen, and this is the oxygen that is taken to patients. We are also able to refill cylinders from our own here. And right here you can see this is the refilling unit. We're able to refill about 4 cylinders of oxygen per every 6 hours. And by here we are able to have these cylinders that are also supporting some facilities within the county and majorly the isolation centers that are able to withdraw the oxygen from this point. The plant is going down, you're able to hold oxygen that can serve the entire hospital to about 4 to 6 hours when normal consumption is happening in the wards. Just as a facility here alone, we're having over 35 oxygen cylinders that are able to store oxygen, to be refilled and store oxygen, and they can even be used in case of an emergency when the plant maybe is down or under service and all that, we're able to use the cylinders. Actually, with the cylinders, what happens with the merchants that in the business of producing medical oxygen and selling to the facilities, most of them avoid selling the cylinders, and they lease the cylinders to the facilities. And under lease, now you're supposed to buy oxygen from there. And this oxygen might go to about, depending on the merchant, it can go between 2,500 to about 5,000 per cylinder. That's the cost of oxygen and not the cost of cylinder.